Hey guys, so andito kami sa Tongin traditional market. So bibigyan kita ng lunch box with using a traditional coin. So this is worth 5,000 won.
Tap tap.
Hungary, jump, put it down.
Can you run out of it? Can you run out of
it? $500. It's not bad. Late dinner. Oh, late lunch, early dinner. So ito, tteokbokki. Ano siya? Design. Ito naman. Ano yung kimbap? Crab. Corn pork. Ahang. What do you think?
Hmm?
Crap. What's that? Egg.
Okay. Shrimp.
Continue shrimp. This one in Japchae. Crap. Sarap yung po dito, guys. It's only like 500 pesos na yung set. Okay, guys, you need to try this one. Ang sarap-sarap niya. Meron siyang Korean pancake ang tawag nila. Tapos, meron siyang honey. Sarap, grabe. Super sarap. Okay, guys, we're here in Yongsan Electronics. I'm not sure if meron Yongsan Electronics. Ano lang kasi. Lamig-lamig talaga. So, ang Yongsan Electronics, madami dito ng computer pods, ganyan. Speakers, phones, ganyan. So, kalalabas lang namin from Yongsan Electronics. So, check natin ngayon ang Seoul Dragon City. Ang ganda ng mga buildings. So we just had lunch here in Hongdae. It's near Hongkik University. And hindi na ako nag-film kasi sobrang limited ng space. So this is Hongkik University. Or Hongdae area. Daming tao. And from Manji, I'm going to send the Philippines.
Hi, Kila.
Guys, nakabalik na kami sa Airbnb namin. Sobrang lamig sa labas. Negative temperature. So, quick, ano muna tayo. Convenience store haul. So, dumaan kami sa train station. Meron doon ano. Parang oishi manju. Manju something yung para siyang oishi manju sa atin. So, ito siya. 2,000 won.
for 15 pieces. Sarap naman siya. Pero parang mas preferred ko yung satin. Tapos, bumili din ako ng ano, mask. Pero yung polyurethane na type. Gusto ko din siya kasi black. And then, ano, digest whole wheat na biscuits. Tsaka yung favorite kong banana milk. Kain ko lang ito bukas. And meron din kaming milk para sa coffee. Fresh milk. Tsaka water. So, yun lang.
So, that's it for today's vlog, guys. Sobrang antok na ako. And sorry, hindi clear yung ano. Kasi I'm just using my phone. So I'll see you tomorrow for another adventure. Bye!